There we go. This should be the place to go. I'm not sure why the light keeps shutting off. I can't tell if I'm shutting it off or somebody else is. Something else is. It's a fucking helicopter. God, he doesn't exist anymore! What the hell?!
Don't get too close to the platform edge! Don't touch the lines!
Jump! Jump! Don't let them near the lines! The tower is going to collapse!
What a pain in the ass.
That's it. Lift up.
Hey, you exist this time.
Don't get too close to the platform edge. Don't touch the lines.
Jump! Jump! Don't let them near the lines. The tower is...
Taking off without me. Oh, great. It prevented the guy from dying by giving him a completely different way to die. That's great. I feel so accomplished. Now I have to somehow find a way to get out of this. For example, coming down here. Backtracking a little, make sure I don't have to play that dumb flashback again. And it is a dumb flashback, a very dumb flashback. Jump, jump, protect them from blah, 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 blah. Prevent them from destroying the tower. Ha ha, you did it. Now I'm going to fly away and leave without you. Yeah, I can't at all see the way they go. And then death. Because you can't see the way to go, there's nowhere to go. Except this very obvious doorway right here. Yeah, man, there's like nowhere to go. I never said turn off the light. Fuck you, close that door. Turned on some sort of motor? I opened a door. There we go. I didn't say turn off the light. Ouch, my arm is itchy. I guess flipping that on did something, and then lighting is still kind of broken. I guess I need to go over here. Okay, two magazines of PPSH. Doesn't do shit. Doesn't hurt. No, ha ha ha, doesn't hurt. Not at all. In fact, it does fucking nothing. Nothing at all. Maybe I ought to use this fucking flare gun. Frame rate drops to 20. Very good. Very good. Very good. Get watered! Apparently that's the only thing that does any actual fucking damage to the- oh god. I duct taped some BBSH magazines together. Now I'm a god, asshole. Oh, come on! Oh, for fuck's sake! That's how you run completely out of PPSH ammo, and of course you can't get any ammo out of these assholes. They take a million bullets to kill, but you don't get anything out of it. Ammo in story time.
They came to a halt, and tired and angry, they began to upbraid him there in the quivering darkness, amid the triumphant roar of the storm. You are a despicable and evil creature who has brought us to grief, they said. You have exhausted us by leading us here, and for that you shall die. You said lead us, and I led you, cried out Dunko, turning to face them. I have the courage to lead you, and that is why I undertook to do so. But you? What have you done to help yourselves? You have done nothing but follow me, without husbanding your strength for a longer march. You merely followed me like a flock of sheep. His words only infuriated them the more.
And then they got angry because they're fucking retarded. Oh shit. Yep, need the health. Need the health. Dumb shit. Load this up. Yep, it's all getting ready. See if next time I try to use this weapon, it actually gets used. Combat roll! Nope. It didn't do shit. What a fucking garbage weapon. You got ice-based enemies, but a big fucking flare doesn't do shit. Nope, wrong way. What am I supposed to do then? Fire both flares at once at every enemy and hope they're enough to kill it. Fucking shit. Here I am, zero health. Let's just have somebody else spawn in. Why not? There's nothing here that's casting light, so I don't see what the big deal is. Okay, there's a light on the floor, okay. And there's this big fucking thing over here, which I very much need. Like right fucking yesterday. Okay, well, I got all that. Ah, there's the door. Not entirely sure how that didn't do shit, but... I guess it takes a sniper to do anything against him. And then death. Apparently there's nothing to be done about that. Other than, you know, doing the obvious. Looking over here at the big fucking obvious glowing thing. Then the enemy I've already killed will just suddenly respawn. You know, shit that makes perfect sense. Maxed out on ammo. We're relatively close to that situation. So I guess let's see if I can... Well, I'll definitely be able to pick up that ammo now. After using it all up on that piece of shit. I guess this asshole forgot how to walk through doors. Or... There you are. Got out to walk through doors until walking through doors became irrelevant. Just ammo it up. Pretty sure I may be at max ammo. Yep. Alrighty then, what the fuck do I need to do? I need to make that thing work, I understand, but what exactly needs to be done to have that effect? There's a button. To a loading screen. And a bonfire, yes! Now just barely under full health restoration. Beasts. I'm sure I've been fighting a lot of beasts already. Yeah, here's your full health restoration location. How would you like guaranteed health loss? I don't like it at all. I really don't. So I need to go through the storm. Presumably there's a door that I need to enter. Yep, right here. It's right next to it. Right fucking next to it. What the hell? A dog of some sort. All right, must be up here somewhere. Like right here. Oh no! Was I supposed to be scared?
An iceberg! Starboard! Take down the stern crane! Take down the stern crane! No!
Whoa! All that needed to be done to save that guy's life was to actually do what the captain said. It's like crazy, man. Whoa! And look, more ammo. Probably pretty much maxed out on just about everything. Hey, whatever the fuck you are, fuck off. I'm trying to pull a lever. Why can't I pull the lever? Can't pull the lever, and I'm not sure why. Thanks for the Mazen ammo, asshole. Well, I can pull that lever. Heard it works. Why didn't it work for the other one? Oh, fuck you, box. Get out of my way. Okay, I guess I get to be a cow. Don't fall under a cow now. Let the cows go free so they freeze in the winter. That will solve all problems. No, really, that's the actual fucking solution for this. Let the cows go free so they freeze to death out in the Arctic or Antarctic, wherever the fuck we are. Hello? Fucking weird, man. Hey, I didn't say close the door, you stupid shit. I'm right fucking next to it. It's all good and everything and stuff. Fuck you, red light of uselessness. Oh, this dude had the normal variant. Okay. Look at that, this switch actually works. Okay, apparently that was a save. Which can only mean that hell will be unleashed. That won't work for some reason. Fuck you, water! Would still love to know why exactly I cannot get ammunition off of this asshole. Okay, what happened to you? A dog! And more dogs! Don't worry, I'm leaving you alone. Why are the dogs all weird and shit? Nope, 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 I'm leaving you alone. I'm leaving you alone, weird dog. Nope, 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 everything's fine, everything's okay. Just eat your meat on the table. Easy. There you go. Here, I'll give you this. Oh, fuck you! Oh, fuck you! Entire section is dumb. Yep, yep, whatever, don't care, leave me alone, dog. Why can't I jump over this? The other dog won't go up to the table. Everything's fine. Stop being dumb. You shit-ass dog. Nope, everything's fine. Shut up. Shut up. Everything's fine. Shut up. Nothing explains why the dogs are assholes. So much fucking ammunition.
You shall die. You shall die, they shrieked. The forest roared and echoed their cries, and the lightning tore the darkness to shreds. Danko gazed upon those for whose sake he had undertaken such great labor, and he saw that they were like wild beasts.
We forgot to let the thing, keep going for the entirety of the situation, so. Fuck off. Dumb shit dogs. What the fuck? Could not create fluid. Probably invalid. Entirety of the...